Hello, good afternoon. Welcome to BBC Newsline. The dairy industry in Northern Ireland has warned of a certain doomsday scenario for processors and farmers if there's a no-deal Brexit. A statement issued on behalf of the main processors said it was questionable whether or not they could survive. Our agriculture and environment correspondent Conor McCauley reports.
BBC Newsline.
The Prime Minister, Boris Johnson, is expected to have further conversations today with EU leaders about his proposals for the border as efforts to reach a Brexit deal by the end of the month intensify. BBC Newsline's Mark Simpson joins me now live from Westminster. So, Mark, we've been hearing about the fears of the dairy industry if an agreement can't be reached. Just how likely is that looking at the moment? Thank you. Mark Simpson in Westminster. Women in Northern Ireland aren't getting a good deal from the health service. That's according to the head of the support charity Endometriosis UK. BBC research has revealed waiting times here to see a specialist are among the worst in the UK. One woman says she waited a decade for a diagnosis and at times felt suicidal. Our health correspondent Mary-Louise Connolly reports.
In the local community.
Now let's get a look at the weather forecast for the day ahead. How's it looking, Barra?
Thanks very much.
We're among the worst in the UK. North Belfast has some of the highest suicide rates in the UK, and a new report sets out recommendations on how to reverse that trend. Well, that's all for new BBC Newsline. We'll be back at 6:30 here on BBC One. You can keep up to date on Facebook and on Twitter. From all of us here, have a very good afternoon. Bye-bye. We'll be right back.